Did you know in The Iron Giant, Hogarth has a scene where he shows the giant his collection of comics, mainly his Superman comic books. As he does this, the theme music for Max Fleischer's Superman cartoon show from the 1940s can be heard in the background of the scene. This scene also foreshadows the giant's fascination with Superman, as shown by his putting the letter S on his chest, his flying pose, and his willingness to die like a hero. If you love animated movies, subscribe.